In the summer of 1841, a grand anti-slavery convention was held in Nantucket.
The abolitionists that were there knew that they had this fugitive slave in the audience, and they asked Frederick, will you just stand up? Will you tell the audience what it was like to be enslaved? And the abolitionists couldn't believe their eyes. He was eloquent, he was charismatic, he was theatrical, and they understood that they had the star in their hands.